this morning, police in Philadelphia are searching for the gunman who shot and killed a woman. She was shot in the back just before 3 o'clock this morning. Police responding to gunshots found her unresponsive outside the West Park apartment complex on the 4400 block of Holden Street in West Philadelphia. Officers rushed her to the hospital of the University of Pennsylvania, but she could not be saved.